Little in this world unfolds as we predict. Indeed, how could the Indians have supposed that the death of this unsung priest would bring among them a man whose life was to become inextricably intertwined with their own?
Tell them. They must leave the mission.
They say it was the will of God that they came out of the jungle and built the mission. They don't understand why God has changed his mind.
You should never have become a priest.
But I am a priest, and they need me.
If you die with blood on your hands, you betray everything we've done.
If might is right, and love has no place in the world,
a land of timeless beauty, an age of conquest, the laws of heaven, the way of the world, the lives in the balance. From the director of The Killing Fields comes this year's winner of the Best Picture Award at the Cannes Film Festival. The Mission.
Begin again. Your Holiness, I write to you in this year of our Lord 1758 from the southern continent of the Americas, from the town of Asuncion in the province of La Plata, 2 weeks' march from the great mission of San Miguel. These missions have provided a refuge for the Indians against the worst depredations of the settlers and have earned much resentment because of it. The noble souls of these Indians inclined towards music. Indeed, many a violin played in the academies of Rome itself has been made by their nimble and gifted hands. The death of this priest was to form the first link in the chain of which I now find myself a part.
Wargaro.
Wartawan tu mampu luar rumah pun lupa.
Many above the falls?
Yes.
Dangerous?
Yes.
Not against powder and shot. No.
I've seen Jesuits there.
Above the falls?
Yes.
Damn.
The mission is to be called San Carlos.
That is here, Your Eminence, above the falls, in Spanish territory.
No, that is territory which used to be Spanish, Father. Now it's Portuguese.
Surely that is what His Eminence is here to decide, Your Excellency.
No, that is a state matter. It was decided by the Treaty of Madrid and concluded by their Majesties of Spain and Portugal.
But surely the missions will still remain under protection of the Church.
Now, that is what His Eminence is here to decide, Father Gabriel.
Continue, Father.
Your Eminence, below the falls, the jungle, if it has to be divided, may be divided between the Spanish and the Portuguese, as you have agreed. But in reality, above the falls, it still belongs to God and the Guarani. There's no one else there. That is, they run from slavery.
Slavery, rubbish.
It's true, Your Eminence.
It is well known.
Rubbish. Your Eminence.
Slave trade.
Your Eminence. Rubbish. Rubbish. Your Eminence. Your
Silence.
Your Eminence. In the territories covered by Spain, there is no slavery. That institution, however, is permitted in the territories of our excellent neighbors, the Portuguese, and is, to my mind, much misunderstood. But here, here in Spanish territory, we conduct our plantation in strict accordance with the laws of Spain and the precepts of the Church.
That is a lie.
But you and I are Christian Catholics. And you additionally serve a Christian king.
Oh, come, come, Your Eminence. I also serve a Catholic king.
Effectively, you serve the Marquis of Pombal, who is insanely hostile to the Church and unfortunately rules your king. And I suggest that you and I together advise your king to postpone the transfer of the mission territories until we get guarantees from the Portuguese for their survival. And I suggest that we do this in the hope of heaven through the intercession of our merciful Redeemer.
You
He says, why don't you speak to the king of Portugal?
I have spoken to the king of Portugal. He will not listen.
He said he is also a king. He also will not listen. Since they were wrong ever to have trusted us. They're going to fight.
Well, then you must persuade them not to fight.
I failed to persuade you to fight on their behalf.
If they do fight, it is absolutely imperative that no one of you should even seem to have encouraged them to do so. And therefore, all of you will return with me to Asuncion tomorrow. If anyone should disobey this, you will be excommunicated, cut off, cast out. And you have the effrontery to tell me that this slaughter was necessary.
I did what I had to do. Given the legitimate purpose which you sanctioned, I would have to say yes. In truth, yes.
You had no alternative, Your Eminence. We must work in the world. The world is thus.
No, Senor Hontar. Thus have we made the world. Thus have I made it.
Father, I've come to ask you to bless me.
Now. If you're right, you'll have God's blessing. If you're wrong, my blessing won't mean anything. If might is right, then love has no place in the world. But I don't have the strength to live in a world like that, Rodrigo. I can't bless you. Rodrigo.
Though I knew that everywhere in Europe, states were tearing at the authority of the church, and though I knew well that to preserve itself there, the church must show its authority over the Jesuits here, I still couldn't help wondering whether these Indians would not have preferred that the sea and wind had not brought any of us to them.
Ken isteu hawai ka bake man wil pu ho am ken ma ha ga gi ma mu mu.
Bura gawa.
I said they don't understand what you mean.
Makan pu mana gawa makan ta makan pu mana hawai ka sima.
Say one. They want you to speak more clearly. What is it exactly you want them to do?
They must leave the mission.
Steu hawe panamu behu mung mission emua. They say they don't want to leave the mission. The mission is their home.
They must learn to submit to the will of God. What was your income last year, Father?
Last year, 120,000 escudos.
And how was it distributed?
It is shared among them equally. This is a community.
Yes. There is a French radical group that teaches that doctrine.
Your Eminence, it was the doctrine of the early Christians.
Well, I am inexpressibly impressed by your... So, I had arrived in South America, my head replete with the matters of Europe. But I soon began to understand, for the first time, what a strange world I had been sent to judge.